I can't use magic. What in the world? Come on. Why can't I get there? Haha! Hurry up, Pooh. Goal is only 100. Go to 100. Oh, I think we reached. Yes. Ooh. Pooh.
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy, but there is room for a bit more.
Let's go. To the cavern. No point for this. No. I'm glad this is here now, though. Handy. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, we gotta go wake up the old lady. Do I have any more?
My word has disappeared too.
Great lady. Hast thou forsaken me? Alright. Did that. He said go to some of the other places to see if we can't do something. There's a green one here. The green one in the first room. And then... I don't think there was a green one in the other place. Puppies. No! It's probably a green one here. I can't remember where I saw it. Six stars. Five stars. That's good. Don't let the old ladies hurt me. Ow. Closer to the end of the game. Ow. Forget what the level 6 world is. Oh, what? What? No. No, 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 no. Goodness. This is such a drag. Thank you. wish it was just over already. Waves. I saw this on Courage the Cowardly Dog one time. Coming back for blood. Yum, yum, yum. It's true. I saw it with my own eyes.
You sure you just didn't hear it this time? What difference does it make?
There's a huge monster in there, I tell you. Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem. Let's do it. Listen there. Can you hear it growling? Shh. Quiet. We've got to be careful. See that? It's just the wind making that noise. Oh man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on. What's that over there? A window. Or maybe a door. It won't open. Jeez. Is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. When we grow up, let's get off this island.
Oh, you use kid voices. We'll go on a weird adventures, not the key stuff. Sure, but there isn't anything. Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear?
That doesn't make any sense.
Not enough!
Hey,
why does this whale
Sora,
have teeth?
Are you okay?
What are you
Do
guys
I not
doing?
Know whale anatomy?
Where are we anyway?
Whoa!
Piece of candy.
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there?
It's me.
Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Pinocchio, no. He's stealing, what's he stealing? Old Pinocchio-nose. Old Pokebows. Pokemon. Alright, I guess gotta go this way.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
What have you got
with
there,
this,
Pinocchio?
We can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh, my, so the whale swallowed all of you, too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Leave it to Pinocchio. Always mess something up. Hello, fishy. He can be a naughty boy. You need to stay here. Something wrong with you. Alright. I get that gliding ability. I'm able to glide from one place to another. Will it do me any good now? Jump from there to there to there to there? Nope. Even jump from there? I don't think so. We're gonna go this way. Follow the game. Do what it wants me to. Oh, I hated this.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Never trust a boy that plays with puppets.
Come on!
Where'd he go? Chamber 2. Chamber 3. Logically, we should go to 2 before we go to 3.
Come on!
I about had it, Machana. Come here.
This is it!
I'll get you. Back to chamber 2. Chamber 6.
Come on!
Come on now. Puppies. Please go away. Cottage. You moron. Yeah, just stand in front of me. Maybe I'm the one at fault here. Maybe I shouldn't have thrown it at you. I'm sorry, Goofy. I should have known better. That you wouldn't get out of the way. Torn page. I can't make that jump. Very confused.
Come on.
light shot. Ooh, don't fall.
Thunder! Thunder!
The G stands for gummy. Oh, no.
Come on.
Squeeze the juice. Osmos. Coming up here.
See ya! See ya!
There's so many chests hidden around here. More poopsies.
Take that!
I did it.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
She's got the Sharingan.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Yep. Hear scream, gotta save. All right. Bowels.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
That looks gross. Where'd everybody go? All right.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Pinocchio!
Give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Riku, I'm gonna kick your butt. High jump. Awesome. Can I get up here? Any for your thoughts? Didn't like it? Whoop. Whoop. Scoop and scoop.
Oh, look. There's one up there, too. I can has that. I can has them all. Alright, let's see. How is I going to do this? Oh no, not like that. Oh no, you didn't. A text message. Yeah. Stomach.
Hey, let Pinocchio go, Riku.
Riku,
I will
fight
you. A puppet that's lost its heart to the heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her.
Not
we
like
can
this,
do it
buddy
together.
Pal.
What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
That's right.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay!
Huh?
Oh no, this thing again. I done killed it once. I got you.
Riku, where are you?
Somebody's stomach is agitated.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Oh no. Ooh.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
This is a good life lesson. Even though your lady friend, your prospective lady friend, may be with another guy, that doesn't mean that she won't come back to you one day. He doesn't treat her right, she loses her heart. That's what happens. Blah blah blah, Geppetto. Hopefully everybody got out. I think magic is as good as... my magic's good as Donald's. No way, not in a million years.
Why don't you go see Merlin, work more on your magic?
Why do you keep telling me what to do? There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear it's great reward for the winner. Why are you giving me more stuff to do? This one's still 5 stars, and this one's 6 stars, and in the end, we'll be... one last place to go to. We also have to go... I think we go to... the Mickey's World or whatever. I don't remember. Alright. It was a good place to stop. I'm gonna go find some food. Tonight, we'll finish up with maybe 1 or 2 more worlds. And then we'll try to wrap up the game tomorrow. Then... We'll see what happens. I never know. Alright, so thank y'all for watching. Maybe the upload time won't take too long. Alright,